My life applies to my art. I feel that when I'm creating a cocktail or a painting, it's a very similar process. You know, in my head, I am measuring, I am mentally sampling and tasting, compared even when I'm drawing a picture or painting, I'm constantly thinking about balance of color or negative space. With this cocktail, the Cinnamon Samurai, I love using vegetables. The red bell pepper just stuck to me. It's sweet, it's savory. First thing I wanted to showcase were red bell peppers. And then from there, I just thought about each ingredient one at a time, what would help accent that. And say when I'm doing my koi fish paintings, I think of probably the scenario that they're in. I start off small, and then I try to make something small really detailed, and then everything kind of falls into place. This cocktail has so many components that attract all the taste buds on your palate. I love lemon juice, add a little sour. Take an apple, cut it, let it soak into almond, cinnamon, cayenne syrup, and then it sits in the dehydrator for a few days. As dehydrates gets crispier, the flavors infuse more. And with this cocktail, it has a tart, spicy, savory, sweet, bitter, all these components that come together, and yet they're all individually in there. Nothing will overpower the other. It's about finding balance. It's my own internal drive to just better myself. And that all comes from within. It's a personal accomplishment that nobody can take away from you. And I feel like I'm just a better person because of it.